The government presented a jobs plan that failed to include people in the plan. It was essentially a list of photo ops and private sector projects that the premier's staff scrambled together at the last minute, when what we need is a jobs plan that focuses on people getting the skills they need in the future, getting the fundamentals right. We talked about using BC resources for BC jobs, something the government has simply given up doing. At a time we've lost 35,000 jobs in the forest industry, and surely we can do better than that in an economy where we have such a rich and valuable forest with all the problems facing the industry. We still have a possible, exciting future if we had a government that believed that people and workers had a role in that future. The government seems to believe that the discussion on the economy should be between elites and the government, when in fact, we know that the middle class is not the outcome of decisions made by elites and big corporations and the Liberal Party. It's a strong economy is the outcome of a strong middle class. That's always been the case, a strong middle class, people having access to education and being able to use their skills and fulfill their dreams drives the modern economy. And the Liberal Party seems to have forgotten that in their development of economic policy. So we presented real alternatives on the economy. We focused on the issue of inequality, which is growing in our society and is linked with many of society's, really all of society's major problems. So we've addressed those issues of inequality in this session, which will be the centerpiece of our platform in 2013 and our government if we succeed in winning the election. We see growing inequality in our society, and inequality, of course, is linked to high rates of infant mortality, to higher rates of mental illness, to lower life expectancy and to lower quality of life. So we have to address these issues today in the economy, and the provincial government can play an important role in that if they decide to do so. So we've raised those issues in the session.